morning, Marcus Whitman. Today is Wednesday, May 4th, 2022. It is an A day. I'm Bella Amato.
And I'm Christian Mori, and here are your morning announcements. Let's start with a look at the weather with Earth Network Online Weather Center. Today, showers are likely. Highs around 60. Chance of rain is 70%. On Thursday, it will be partly sunny. Highs in the lower 60s.
Saturday is your last day to order 2022 yearbooks online. This is your last chance to have it personalized. There will be yearbooks available after that, but in a limited amount. Don't miss out on this year's memories. Just follow the links in the high school website.
Here are this week's birthdays. Today, Cara Johnson, and on Friday, May 6th, Naya Echeverria, Shaylin Frieda, and Nate Nichols. Happy birthday.
A reminder to all cast members of The Wizard of Oz. The bus will leave at 5:15 tonight for the rehearsal. For the rehearsal at the Auditorium Theater for the Stars of Tomorrow ceremony. Please be on time.
Attention class of 2025. If you have an officer petition, please turn it in to Mrs. Robertson or Mrs. Waters by the end of this week.
The 5-hour pre-licensing course will be offered on May 5th from 4 to 9 p.m. in room 511. It will be taught in person. The cost is $30. Registration forms are located outside room 511. Also, are you 16 and planning to take your road test this summer? Will you like to learn the tips and tricks of passing your road test? Would you like to be able to drive after 9 p.m. when you turn 17? Then you should take driver education this summer. Registration has begun. The forms are outside room 511, Mr. Prusnowski's room. The cost of the course is $75. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Prusnowski.
Juniors, if you missed the informational meeting about our class trip, please check your email or outside rooms 410 and 411 for information. Deposits are due June 3rd. See Mrs. Ayers or Ms. Mitchell with any questions.
Here are this week's club meetings. Today, Leo's and Prism, and on Thursday, Jazz Band.
Finger Lakes Works With Their Hands is a career exploration event being held at FLCC. Are you interested in pursuing a career in manufacturing, healthcare, or human services? If so, see Mrs. Kulbaugh for a permission slip by May 10th.
FEA is celebrating the superheroes of Markswoman. Please check the MW Schoology page to access the trivia questions. Make sure to thank the staff members at Markswoman High School. Today's questions are, how did the Fantastic Four get their powers? Who is the leader of the Fantastic Four? Who is Black Panther's sister? Where does Iron Man's origin story begin? What is the name of Thor's hammer?
The American Red Cross is offering a lifeguard training session at the Palmyra Macedon High School on June 3rd and 4th. This is a full course for non-certified lifeguards. See Mrs. Waters in the athletic office for more details.
Now here's a look at this week's events.
Christian Mori with your WCAT News announcements. Have a great day, and may the 4th be with you.